action. Last call, you got 30 seconds. All bids are final as of now. Welcome back from intermission. My name is Kelly Lloyd and I am a stage crew officer for TCO. Thank you again for coming out to the concert tonight and for participating in the silent auction. We want to take a moment to thank all of the parents, volunteers, businesses, and individuals that have helped to make our silent auction possible tonight. Classes in band and orchestra. These students only meet after school once a week to put all of this together. It is a huge undertaking and it is impressive that our students can manage all of this. We are very fortunate to have this ensemble and opportunity available to our students. We would like to thank the Rivera family for the purchase and donation of the music for our next selection, Spirit of Christmas. Please welcome to the stage the Philharmonic Orchestra, directed by Mrs. Stacy A. Conklin.
Good evening. First time I've had a chance to step in front of you. I'd like to thank all of you for coming out tonight. I think it's been a wonderful concert, don't you agree? I would like to thank the TCO officers, our administration team, our fine arts teacher, our TCO staff, our parents for all of the help and the support tonight, and everything we do all year long would not be possible without the help of all of those people. Auction items are available for pickup immediately following this performance. Payments do need to be made by cash or check, and they can be along both sides of the exit doors. You will be able to check out and get your items. Remember, you'll need those tickets to be able to get those items. That's your receipt. And then you'll take your papers, you'll go and pick up the paper, the form that told you that you won the bid. You're going to take that to the cashier. And then once the cashier checks you out, they will give you that bid registration form you have with your number on it. They'll mark that that is paid for. You'll receive your items. And we are so very thankful for your support. Our goal was to raise $3,000. I hope we made it tonight. We had a lot of individuals that worked really, really hard on all of that. I would like to take another moment. I could not do this job, and I would not want to do this job, if I didn't have the help from the student officers. So, TCO student officers, will you please stand? I am so thankful for your help. I know you guys don't get to see the behind-the-scenes work that they do, but they put in hours, absolute hours. I don't have an assistant. I don't have anyone to help on a day-to-day basis, but these guys literally, Thursday night I went home sick for prison rehearsal, and you know what? They ran the whole thing as if I never existed. They did a fantastic job. They helped with setting up everything. They helped with getting everything in order. They've done an amazing job. I'd also like to thank my sixth period class, which has nothing to do with orchestra, but they helped set everything up, so without them that would not have happened. But thank you to all of these students. They're absolutely amazing, so thank you. Thank you to all of our alumni. I'm so glad to see your smiling faces back, even if you're still causing me grief when you're not a student, Maria. But I love all of you, and I'm so glad to see you back home in Timber Creek. All right, thank you again for joining us. We have one more piece for you. We hope you enjoy it, and don't forget to pick up your sled auction items. Thank you again.